गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम बैक अगेन. ओके, यू माइट गेटिंग बोर्ड ऑफ सीइंग मी अगेन एंड अगेन. देयर इज नो अदर टीचर टू कम एंड टीच इंग्लिश टू यू. यस और नो? इज इट सो? आई डोंट थिंक सो. यू माइट बी एंजॉयिंग माय पीरियड्स, बट लेट अस सी फॉर सम, नॉट सम मंथ्स, आई कैन से ओनली फॉर वन और वन एंड हाफ मंथ आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश. आफ्टर दैट some other teachers will teach you. Okay, fine. Now, yesterday we were talking about action time. What we were talking about? Action time. We do actions again and again. Correct or not? What we do actions again and again. And same action time lesson we are going to continue today. Kala apna kele hai, kaki actions kele hai. Kunti actions kele hai? Hands up, hands down, turn left, टर्न राइट. आठवत आहे का? डू यू रिमेंबर वी डिड एक्शन्स यस्टरडे. वी डिड सम एक्शन्स. आई विल रिपीट दोज एक्शन्स फॉर टुडे. ओके, हँड्स अप, हँड्स डाउन, करेक्ट? देन टर्न लेफ्ट, टर्न राइट, स्टँड अप, सिट डाउन, स्टँड अप, सिट डाउन, देन रेज युअर लेफ्ट हँड, shake it, raise your right hand, shake it, correct? Again I'll repeat. Raise your left hand, shake it, raise your right hand, shake it, hands down. After that we have taken some more actions over there. That was which action? It was jump, right? In same way we are going to study about more some actions in the same topic. Okay, and here it was also stand on your left foot, stand on your right foot. Do you remember? Same action time we are going to continue today. So you have to listen to me. First I will read, you listen, and after that we will do action. First one is here. Now Arya says, yesterday I told you Arya is saying something. Arya says stand up. What Arya says? Stand up. Sit down. Arya says raise your right hand. Arya says raise your left hand. Wave your hands. What Arya says? Wave your hands. Next is hands down. After that is close your eyes. After closing your eyes, open your eyes. Then again stand up. Understood? Then turn left. After that it is turn right. Then turn around. After that is jump on the spot. Jump on the spot. After that jump high. After jumping high, touch your toes. Okay, then stand straight. Next, run on the spot. Stop. Touch your nose. Now how many actions we have to do? I will just count. Okay, here are actions. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18. How many actions we are going to do today? We all are going to do today 18 actions. How many actions? 18 actions. Let us start. Is there any Arya in your class? If anyone is Arya in your class, he can say, ma'am, come on, start. Okay, we'll start then. First one is stand up. Now I'm sitting, okay? Stand up. Sit down. Okay, you're sitting now. You sit on bench or you sit on table somewhere. Okay, sit down. After that, raise your right hand. Right hand. We are eating food with right hand, keep in mind. Right hand, raise your right hand. Raise your left hand. Wave your hands. What is next one? Wave your hands. After waving your hands, what you have to do? Hands down. Next one is close your eyes. What you have to do? Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Next one is stand up. Now you are sitting. I told you you sit somewhere. I cannot sit now. I have to explain you, so I cannot sit. Okay? Then what? Open your eyes and stand up. When you stand up, then turn left. After that is turn right. Okay? After that, come again on your place and turn around. I'm turning around. Samajhte hai na? Next one is jump on the spot. Jump on the spot. Next one, jump high. Jump high. Next one is touch your toes. Do it again. Touch your toes. After that is stand straight. Stand straight. After that, run on the spot. Come on, run on the spot. Stop. Again, run on the spot. Stop. And last, touch your nose. What? Touch your nose. Have you understood all 18 actions? Have you understood all 18 actions? These all 18 actions I want everyone to do. Now one action we will do two times. Okay? One action we will do two times. I'll start with first action. Okay. Stand up. Again. Stand up. Sit down. Sit down. Okay. If I want to sit down, then where I will sit? For example, this is a bench. Okay. Stand up is there. Sit down. I will sit. Okay. Stand up. Sit down. Next one is given is raise your right hand. Raise your right hand. Raise your left hand. Raise your left hand. Hands down. Hands down. Raise your right hand. Raise your right hand. Raise your left hand. Left hand. Hands down. Hands down. Next one. Wait. Again, raise your right hand. Raise your right hand. Raise your left hand. Okay? Then wave your hands. What do you have to do? You have to wave your hands. Don't do like this. Okay? Do wave your hands slowly. Wave your hands. Okay? After that, hands down. Stand up. Okay? After stand up is turn left. Turn right. Again, turn left, turn right. Next one is turn around. Now I am going to enjoy. I am alone here in the class. You are not there. If you would be there, you would have made lot of noise. Khup awaz kela asta tumhi class madhe bektiche. I am alone. I am turn around. Okay, turn around. After turn around is jump on the spot. Now this is my spot. Jump on the spot. Again, jump on the spot. After that, jump high. Okay, after jump on the spot, then jump high. What is given next one? Jump high. After that is touch your toes. What is given next one? Touch your toes. After touching your toes, when you are touching your toes, then stand straight. What is next one? Stand straight. Again, touch your toes and stand straight. Next, run on the spot. Run on the spot. Stop. Run on the spot. Stop. And last one, touch your nose. Touch your nose. Have you understood this action? More than yesterday's actions, today's actions are more interesting. Yes or no? I'm enjoying. I don't know whether you are enjoying or not, but I'm really enjoying. I'm doing exercise in the class now. Okay. Now without stopping, we'll start. We'll do action. Okay. I'm sitting. Stand up. Sit down. Okay. Raise your right hand. Raise your left hand. Wave your hands. Hands down. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Close your eyes. Stand up. Now, further is given, turn left, turn right, turn around, jump on the spot, jump high, okay, after that is, touch your toes. Stand straight. Touch your toes. Stand straight. Run on the spot. Stop. Run on the spot. Stop. And last one is touch your nose. I think you all have understood actions which we have performed in this lesson. Okay. I think you all have understood action time. What we have done in action time lesson, we have done all types of actions. If we will count various types of actions, which actions we have done. First one, stand up. Okay. First action is what? Stand up. Then sit down. Next one, hands up. Hands up. Next one is hands down. After that is turn left. After that is what? Turn left. After that is turn right. Turn right. Next one is jump. After jump, what is given? Some more actions. Stand on the left foot. Stand on the left foot. Stand on the right foot. Stand on the right foot. After that is, now both actions we are taking, huh? Yesterday's actions also we are taking and today's actions also we are taking. Okay. Hop. Next is, now hands up, hands down, sit down, that is over. Raise your right hand. Raise your left hand. Next one is raise your left hand and close your eyes. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. What is next? Like that many are there. Now I have written 14. Total 14 I have written. Some more are left. At least 10 are left. Turn left. Turn right. Jump on the spot. Jump high. Then stand straight. And then run on the spot. Stop. And touch the nose. These all are actions which we have done in this lesson. या सगळ्या काय आहे आपल्या actions, या आपण या actions रोज करतो. These actions we perform every day. Understood? And same actions we have studied in today's lesson. What was name of our lesson? Action time. I think you all have enjoyed. And please do these actions at home and tell your parents also to do these actions with them. It will help them in exercise. Okay? Understood? Okay. Thank you.